For the second time in less than a week, a group of former Northwestern athletes have put their thoughts on the recent controversies surrounding the athletic program on paper. This time, it's a group of over 80 that have written a letter, and it concerns the former football coach. According to this letter, which was obtained by WGN News on Monday, this group believed there was not due process by President Michael Schill and Athletics Director Dr. Derek Gragg in the firing of Pat Fitzgerald in July. They say the decision by the university has, quote, left a welcome mat out for the weaponization of sexual harassment, hazing, and racism allegations to run rampant at Northwestern University. Now, this group had a lot of thoughts on the controversy and was critical of school leadership. We've got the full details of the letter in the story below or WGNTV.com.